You tanya saya Azam kaya mana?
Siapa?
Kaya mana? Dato' Azam.
Dato' Azam.
You dah jumpa dia?
Mana?
MCC
pun buat
investigasi
dia.
Dia
tak dapat
komen dari MCC. Kes apa? Kes mana?
Kes yang most powerful man in Malaysia.
Sebenarnya
tadi I don't know he refers which case. Kes mana satu?
The case is malam tentang the most powerful man in Malaysia.
That's why I want to know which case.
2 points.
Huh? Case which one?
Two.
Assassination that we try our best to submit the, at the end of this year. We try our best to complete intersection at the end of this year. Hujung tahun ni, insyaAllah.
Can we know the name of the person
you invested? No, we can't mention who's involved, but I confident kita boleh complete at the end of this year.
End of this year though?
At the end of this year. End of this year.
Did you have any issues with hidden hands in this investigation this time?
What do you mean?
Sebenarnya ada katakan bahawa investigation ada beberapa tangan-tangan ada yang intervening bodies lah.
Any intervening, apa intervention ke atau campur tangan, tak ada masalah bagi kami. We will proceed and we'll complete our investigation. Because kita buat kerja dengan transparent, bebas. So, tak ada siapa pun boleh campur tangan kerja-kerja MCC. That one I'll make sure. Because we are really independent. So, nobody can interfere our investigation. For sure. Okay.
So Dr. Sri, how about the 2.6 billion
per year? So it's take time because it's involved overseas. Most of the evidence are from overseas, so take time. I can't give you the time period when we can complete the investigation, but for sure it take time. Okay.
Is two case also complete in this?
No. The 2.6 billion at the time. At the time, I can't assure you when we can complete.
But it's actually by the end of this year.
Cannot be. Okay, thank you.
So, Dr. Sri, we will ask Jari Salman or call Dr. Sri Najib to investigate.
We will call anybody who involved in this case. Anybody will call.
So, when will be the time to call?
We'll inform you. When we call, we'll inform you, okay?
By this year?
Don't know yet.
All right, okay, thank you.
Thank you.